gun store 2 days earlier. This brutal killing took place while the family was gathered at home on a Sunday afternoon.